What's up, everyone, and welcome back to Top 5 Central. Think of what $1 billion looks like. No, this is just a million. This is what a billion looks like. Billionaires could do pretty much anything, and if you love the sea enough, having a yacht is pretty much anyone's dream. So today we're looking at the 10 most luxurious yachts in the world. Before we get into the video, if you could choose either Yacht A or Yacht B to own, which would you choose? Let us know in the comments. But with that said, let's get right into it. Number 10. Everyone knows that millionaires own yachts, but the question is, what do billionaires own? It turns out the answer is pretty simple. They own giant mega yachts that make normal ones look tiny. I mean, the Lady Mora is owned by a Saudi engineer with a net worth of between $8 and $20 billion, making him one of the richest people in the whole world. His yacht is just as luxurious as he is. It has signs plated in 24 karat gold, two diesel engines with almost 7,000 horsepower, and is a whopping 105 meters long. Best of all, though, the yacht is big enough to have two smaller ships on board inside her. As well, it also has its own complimentary helicopter in case, you know, you need a vacation from your vacation.
Number 9.
Here's the thing, the Sailing Yacht A might not sound like a ridiculously expensive super yacht, but you only have to look at it to realize just how luxurious it actually is. I mean, it took $460 million to build. It makes its owner's old yacht, the Motor Yacht A, look completely basic. I'm serious, just the masts alone are over 300 feet tall, making them the same height as Big Ben's Tower in London. As for the interior, the whole thing has been kept top secret, but what we do know is it's equally extravagant. For example, there's a chair in the dining room shaped like a giant head, and the boat's numerous life rafts are kept under a giant hot tub. Not bad, if you could afford it, that is. Number 8. Okay, so if any of you have ever been on a cruise, I want you to think back to what your cruise ship was like. Why? Because chances are this mega yacht is gonna be even more impressive, and it's for personal and private use only. Yeah, you heard me right. The Dubai yacht can't be chartered or borrowed, and was instead custom made for Brunei Prince. With that said, even though it was made for just one person, the boat is the second largest private yacht in the world. That means 7 decks, numerous jacuzzis and guest suites, space for a full crew, and of course, a spiral staircase. Oh, and you can also fit 2 smaller boats and a 9.5 ton helicopter on board too, if you're into that kind of thing. Number 6. Now, unless you live in America right now, you're probably not used to your political leaders being insanely rich. With that said, it turns out that being the Prime Minister of Qatar is a pretty profitable job, since one of the former Prime Ministers could afford this beast. I mean, the Al Murkab is the 15th biggest yacht in the world, and has a design that makes it perfect for a pool party. Like, most of the bottom deck is taken up by a huge swimming pool, which has hatches in the side that could be opened and closed. That might seem like a weird feature, but it means the pool could be opened up directly into the sea, either for an awesome party or to get rid of a particularly annoying guest. Number 5. What do you do if you're a 62-year-old Russian dude with a net worth of around $11 billion? Well, if you're anything like this guy, you buy a ridiculously expensive custom-made mega yacht. Don't worry though, the Dilbar yacht is way more than just expensive. It's also a record breaker, since it's the 4th biggest yacht ever and the 1st biggest in terms of volume. Here are some more crazy numbers. The boat costs $450 million to build and has over 41,000 feet of living space. There's also 2 helipads, a swimming platform, and a diesel-electric power plant on board, which basically means that you never have to leave. Number 4. It's pretty impressive for a yacht to beat just one world record, but this one manages to break way more than that. In fact, the superyacht Azam has been called a turning point in yachting history, since nobody thought it was possible to build something so extreme. So what makes it so special? Well, the $500 million boat is the biggest in the world, and is longer than double-decker buses stacked end-to-end. Not just that, but it's expected to be the fastest ever too, hitting speeds of 35 miles per hour, which, believe it or not, is super fast for a yacht. With that said, if you care more about comfort than record-breaking, then the Azam is still the boat for you. I mean, on top of the 2 swimming pools and 2 helipads, there's also an armor-plated master bedroom suite, a huge dance hall, and a theater. Plus, it's one of the safest vacation spots on Earth, since it even has its own missile defense system. What? Number 3. Anyone who's ever read a pirate book or watched a pirate movie will know the Black Pearl, and will probably stay away from anything with the same name. With that said, the Black Pearl sailing yacht is far more luxurious than a pirate ship, and hopefully a lot less cursed too. Anyway, the Black Pearl is currently the longest sailing yacht in the world, with a whopping length of 106 meters. It can accommodate 12 guests, which might not sound like much, but the on-deck features more than make up for it. I mean, who doesn't love an onboard and swimming platform, especially when you're going 35 miles an hour? If you're one of the people who isn't impressed, you could even get off pretty quickly, since the yacht has a garage especially for hosting smaller boats. Not bad for a boat with one of the most terrifying ship names in, well, history. Number 2. Now, the Alced might not be the most exciting name in the world, and its codename Project Sunflower is, well, also kinda lame. With that said, this mega yacht is one of the most impressive on the list just because of how it's treated. I mean, Alced was built in complete secrecy and gifted to the Sultan of Oman. That makes it a royal yacht, which means that whenever it ventures out onto the open ocean, it is closely followed by the Oman Navy for protection. With space for 65 guests and 140 crew members, it is one of the biggest yachts out there right now, and perfect for guests who, well, want to be treated like a king. Okay, here's our honorable mention. So far, we've had yachts, super yachts, and even mega yachts, but what about a hyper yacht? Well, unfortunately, it doesn't exist yet, but one design company is determined to make it happen. Basically, the Mini Monaco is a 500-foot long boat which would cost around $900 million to create and would feature mini versions of all of Monaco's most famous landmarks. That means a mini Monte Carlo hotel, a version of the famous Café de Paris, and even a Grand Prix racetrack. Of course, it would also have all the normal stuff you expect from a crazy expensive private yacht, like tennis courts, swimming pools, and of course, our favorite, spiral staircases. It would even have a cafe with underwater views, staff-attended barbecues dotted around the deck, and even a mini waterfall. Sounds like a dream place to live full time, if it ever gets made, that is. Number 1. Okay, so I know all the yachts on this list have been pretty luxurious, but I have to be honest and say this one is crazily over the top. I mean, it costs around $3.5 billion to own, but is only 30 meters long, which is how you know this small yacht has some truly ridiculous contents. So you're probably asking, why the huge price tag? Well, the so-called History Supreme is loaded with 100,000 kilograms worth of gold, platinum, and jewels, which cover everything from the handrails to the deck and the dining area. I'm not joking, even the anchor is wrapped in gold. And that's not all, the boat also has a statue made of genuine dinosaur bones. That's right, an art piece in one of the bedrooms is made from a legitimate dinosaur bone, which is either the coolest or biggest waste of money on the whole ship. As if that wasn't enough, there's also a diamond-studded iPhone that comes free with the boat, and a gold-plated aquarium, so even the fish can swim in luxury. And there's our video on the top 10 most luxurious yachts in the entire world. If you enjoyed the video, please feel free to leave a like and subscribe so you see whenever we upload a video. Also, if you want to check out yesterday's video where we showed 10 pets who saved their owners' lives, click on screen now. You won't believe how this parrot saved a girl who was choking. Anyways, hope you all enjoyed, have a great rest of your day, and keep it here on Top 5 Central.